Good evening, I'm Leslie Manine. We want to update you on the stories we're working on tonight. This is CBSLA.com's The Rundown. A CHP chase that started in the San Gabriel Valley ended early this morning in Calabasas. The SUV was finally stopped just off the 101 near the Lost Hills exit, and one person was taken into custody. The chase began in Rosemead when officers tried to pull the driver over for weaving in and out of traffic. At points, speeds reached 100 miles per hour. Four people have been displaced after a fire erupted at a home in Arleta. It broke out just after midnight, burning a house and converted garage on West Bracken Street. Three dozen firefighters were called in. They had the flames under control in about half an hour. No one was hurt. The cause is under investigation. And former NBA Commissioner David Stern has died. The NBA says the 77-year-old died from a brain hemorrhage he suffered roughly 3 weeks ago. Now, Stern led the league for three decades. During that time, the NBA's popularity exploded thanks to Stern and stars like Larry Bird, Magic Johnson, Michael Jordan, and Kobe Bryant. He also oversaw the creation of the Women's National Basketball Association. Well, join us on CBS 2 News at 5, 6, and 11 for the latest on your weather forecast and all of our top stories. This has been CBSLA.com's The Rundown. And watch CBSN Los Angeles streaming 24/7 on CBSLA.com or the free CBS News app. We're also on Xbox One, Roku, PlayStation, Amazon Fire, and Apple TV. I'm Leslie Medine. Have a great evening.